Romina Power and Maravenia criticized by Ghost Dungeon for upstyle. Maravenia and Romina Power hugged each other on Sunday in. Maurizio Costanzo blur out for a style. Maurizio Costanzo, after reading the email from the writer of the Nouveau magazine who criticized Romina Power harshly for hugging Mara Venia on Dominica Inn, said that he thought the same way. In fact, Mara De Philippe's husband revealed that the embrace of Mara Venia and Romina Power on Dominica Inn was really out of place, especially in front of millions of viewers. In short, Costanzo certainly did not send them to Romina Power and Mara Venia. Romina Power attacked by a spectator. It is unacceptable that she hugged Mara Venia live. The famous hug of Mara Venia and Romina Power live on Sunday in about 10 days ago. It created many controversy on social network, and not only. In fact, there are rules of distancing to be respect in order to combat the coronavirus epidemic, and a gesture similar to many seem to be just a bad example to be given to viewers from home. Just one of them wanted to write a long email to Maurizio Costanzo, who has his own column in Novo where he's talked about TV, to express on his lesson. I find it unacceptable that during Dominica Inn, Romina Power embraced Mara Venia. Does this lady realize the damage she does and the message she sends to the country allergic to the rule? The Como viewer then asked, I found that disrespectful gesture to about a thousand of deaths in recent months. Maurizio Costanzo on Mara Venia and Romina Power, they should apologize. The journalist Maurizio Costanzo, always in his long speech on the latest issue of the weekly Nouveau, after saying the Mara Venia and Romina Power with their embrace on Dominica Inn would absolutely have given a wrong example to all millions of spectators at home. She also added they should absolutely apologize for this lack of respect. I believe that in the face of certain behavior, it is better to apologize immediately. Romina Power and Mara Venia, whose husband was a guest of Pelucci Diaco today, will accept his advice